Next, we have the CME Excellence Leadership Award, and this is being presented to Dr. S. Arulraj, the founder and chairman, Sundaram Arulraj Hospital, and immediate past president, the Association of Physicians of India. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much for Omnicuris and ISW for, this award which is being bestowed upon me. I would like to say I was really enjoying the health talk by the former health minister of Kerala. She was consolidating the whole the health of a nation, and she has given an excellent example. But now we are into digital, CME. For any profession, a continued professional development is a must. For the medical profession, it is a very important agenda. Without daily learning, they will not be upscaling their knowledge and skills so that their care will not match the expectations of the society. Simple example is COVID. We have not read anything in COVID when we were all students. Even the current students don't know. But we could learn that only through the digital platform, which is being well, driven by Omnicuris and IHW. I am extremely thankful to the team. I always appreciate the way in which they choose the topics and faculties, and the way of administration is so interesting. Today, the order is a digital way. Not only inside India, crossing the border, we are going. I am so much thankful to, Omnicuris and ISW for their digital promotion of continued professional development. I am sure this will take us forward, in the journey of reaching towards a healthy India. I am always happy to be associated. Thank you all very much. Thank you.